A man is in jail this morning after police say he assaulted an officer. Police pulled over Zachary Laney of Bridgton for a traffic stop last night. As an officer tried to arrest Laney, he allegedly hit the officer with his car door and drove off. After a short chase, police arrested him in Sebago. He's being held without bail at the Cumberland County Jail facing assault charges.